Summit County deputies are searching for whoever vandalized a campaign sign for the county sheriff. A swastika and SS were spray painted on a sign in the Lakeview Meadows neighborhood near Breckenridge. Signs promoting a ballot initiative for recycling and composting were also tagged. Authorities are offering a $2,500 reward for information that leads to an arrest.